This idea about projecting on the powder at night. I always thought powder was like the ultimate place for it because it would look so cool to project images on the snow and ski through it, and the snow blowing up will like change the projection.